people to come down here to learn network and sharing. This is what this conference is all about. We started this in 2030 with 250 people in 2015, moved to 450. Last year we were over 400, and this year we expect to record 1500 people. Let's go. So over the years, you know, it's been my pleasure to serve the community and run something like this. So, you know, just one more years to bring back to the community, helping people learn, helping people move forward. Just showing that Los Angeles is, you know, only less, in years more than the governments in the area, but we still have a very big and tech community out there. So I just want to thank each and every one of you for making that possible. And also a round of applause for the LA tech community. This year we have 5 women keynote speakers and 115 talks going for women. So we are doing the best part of the conference of the years, and we strongly believe in you that we get more women going into the tech industry. And I feel that we are having more opportunities in allowing more women to talk to these traditional conferences where they have to lead the way. So I hope to hear that from this forum. And there's some great talks this morning about women in big data. So please attend the keynote sessions for us. A few words just before we start, you know, please download the app. That's the most current way of keeping track of the sessions. There are some important changes and rules in there. So use the app, download the app. It's a mobile application. Download the app, you can find it on the Apple Store or Google Play. And once you download the app, just search for the video. It's going to be free and you can keep track of the sessions and feel that your app as well. The one last thing, our goal auditorium is going to be closed in 11:45. Since this auditorium is closed in 11:45 to 1:30 p.m. We have moved to the talks and we made some changes. The app will give you more accurate information. Better page, which is a couple of buildings down, will be the replacement for that. So just keep track of your app. It has all the information about the talks around you. If you have any questions, you know, the information desk also has been outside, and these are all the volunteers are here and the other officials, so feel free to call ask any questions if you don't. And then I want to thank our sponsors. You know, first I want to thank USC, our business analytics program, and especially thank Abbas and Hillary. If you can stand, please. Abbas and Hillary. So thank you once again, Abbas. Abbas is the Academy Director of the MS Business Analytics Program, and he's the keynote speaker right after me. Also, we thank our other sponsors, our board sponsors, Aviana Global, Dinastax, Dinodo, Automax, Netflix, PSWH, Willis Labs, Thorna, and HP Worldcap. So without the board sponsors, we really want to make this possible. Also, we thank our other sponsors, Brandisco. So, Brandisco have a desk at lunch table, and you can meet them. Important sponsors, Zest Finance, they've been sponsoring a networking session between 7 and 8 p.m. Silver sponsors, Big Data, Bridge, Kazana, Cloudera, Cornerstone on Demand, Data Application Labs, Databricks, DataSense.com, Gumball, Anika, Associate, Google, Prime, LA Times, Verizon Vision Media Services, Warner Brothers, Disney, and CS. Also, we have coffee sponsors, which is Dollar Shave Club. Even if you spend a lot of coffee and you have a table there, the coffee booth. And our brand sponsors, Latinity, BBC, MySQL, Dr. Now, Snowflake, and Utica. So, thank you again, all the sponsors. I appreciate you guys for also making this happen at the meeting. As you know, this conference is completely free, and without all the sponsors, this would have been possible. So, I want to applause for all the sponsors. Startup Showcase, how many of you guys are familiar with Startup Showcase? Can you raise your hands? So good. So just give you an update. Startup Showcase, so first time we're doing this. So basically we invited a bunch of startups to talk about their critical startup, and we invited them to 5 finalists. a sort of focus happens between 2:30 and 3:30 in the MPH. Feel free to attend that. We have 5 finals for today at top spots. Thank you, our collective, Chad, Rukhani, Karati, and Police Assist. Keep taking the website if you want to hear actually about that. Feel free to attend that. The winner of the startup showcase will be in a networking session at 7 PM. Our judges for the startup showcase today is going to be David Braxman, who is also one of our keynote speakers. He's a managing partner at 1090 Ventures. Bill Albaz, the CEO of Factual. Nancy Leo, CEO of Antler, and myself. The startup showcase is in collaboration with 1090 Ventures. So I'd like to thank 1090 Ventures for helping us with this process. Please allow our applause for the moment. And last but not least, I'd like to invite all the contributors for the data world. This conference has not been possible with the amount of guidance that I have been having meetings annually every Monday at 8 PM conference calls, and I put them in and they stepped up the plate. So I'd like to invite them on stage, just to showcase what they've done for the community. Carson, please come up. A round of applause for those. So, we have Clarissa, Abraham, Spencer, Arti, Jason, Rich, Arjun, Amy, Kalyan, Ozzy, and Dodo. So, these guys have helped coordinate and with the volunteers. We've built 100+ volunteers today, getting all around, working all over the place, and getting things done. There's also some community leaders that are also there with their own hand and ensure everything's in place. Working smoothly. So these guys, with these guys, it's been moving your engagement. So well, thank you, and I'm pretty sure that thank you guys. Thank you. So I'm just curious, how many of you are coming from Mother Valley? How many of you are raising hands? Anyone from Mother Valley? Awesome. Anyone from out of California? Anyone from out of the US? Well, actually, for some people who are only being active from Bronx, like there's one from Guatemala, someone from Israel, also there's people who sign up from Korea and China, so they're really interested. So we kind of feel like all you guys seem to know about it. And everyone keeps saying it's horrible, so it's amazing that you guys keep me heard about it. How many of you are excited about the talks we have today? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, really great sales talks today. We see a lot of things happening in the app. I'm so excited to have a lot of jobs and things like that as well. And then, has anyone seen the Wonder Woman statue? So it seems like the costume is actually the costume she wore in the movie. So it's all behind the glass set. It's so at the Wonder Woman's booth, out of the end. So if you guys want to take a picture, feel free to go up there and make sure you get a picture. But a lot of sponsors are also doing jobs. But it's a feel free to go and talk to the sponsors. And with that, I'm going to move on to the next keynote speaker because I think my time is up. And I'd like to invite Abbas. Jason, have you an introduction? So we're going to move on to the next one. Thank you once again for coming to the event. I'll see you guys hopefully in the networking session today or through the event. Feel free to come up and say hi. Thanks, guys.